Hello everyone and welcome back to Artnivora Design Studio. I am Sana and today I'm going to guide you on how to design a mascot logo. Simple mascot logo is one of the styles that is on trend in a couple of years. The main characteristic of this logo is animals, characters and that are used easily to this logo with the most simple ways. A good logo is distinctive, appropriate, practical, simple in form and conveys an intended message. Even on illustrative character logos, there are principles that we must follow to ensure the five important aspects. An effective logo must be simple, memorable, timeless, versatile, and appropriate. Simple mascot logo is one of the multifunctional logos that can be used in any kind of target market, food, beverage, fashion, and any kind of industry. In designing this logo, you must be able to use geometrical simple shapes to put it on your sketch. For example, you guys can use triangles, circles and other kind of shapes and then put it in your design amazingly. So, let's get started. Import the sketch file to the vector program. At this time, we are using Coreldraw. We are going to draw all the shapes based on the basic shape and then make them symmetrical. Select the ellipse tool by pressing F7 shortcut. Duplicate the circle object while dragging it and then release it in the right click. Fit it with the Transforms Object tool. Then, using the blend tool, drag a new circle object to the first object. Break the object by using shortcut Ctrl and K. Then, weld by using Pathfinder menu. Adjust the shape with the shape tool. Repeat the beginning step to make the next object. Combine it with a pen tool or a bezier tool. Cut on the center of the first object by using Pathfinder back minus front. Duplicate the object by pressing Ctrl to get a consistent form. Design the nose to become more organic by using ellipse tool to create a circle. Convert to the object to curve the shortcut Ctrl N plus Q, and then drag the bottom node by using the shape tool. Adjust the form until it becomes eligible and good. Okay. Repeat the process to shape the next parts. Now we have all the outlines for each part. Select all the objects and make sure there is no object that has group. Then convert the line to become curve object by the shortcut Ctrl plus Shift plus Q. Fill all the negative space with the Object Smart Fill tool. Select all the objects and break the negative space by using and pressing the menu Break Apart or with the shortcut Ctrl plus K. So then directly weld with the Pathfinder before we change the object. You will see the result just like this. Next is the coloring process. We will try and make sure that the colors are not too complex. Okay, that was the way or the techniques to make that logo. Remember, you must apply those five aspects on your logo design so the mascot logo will be great. So, please don't forget to comment if you have any kind of request for the next video. We will see your comment, then make a voting, and then we will post the next video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. And see you again.